All right. Jesus Christ, that's bright. What up, YouTube people, nation of the YouTube people, nation YouTubers. What up, YouTube fam? I am just working as usual. I've been working today in the past few days on a few videos and pictures that I need to edit, but yeah, my life is not too exciting. Like, if I have time, I'll like explore outside and like do stupid stuff, but I've just been working the past week basically. And I gotta run some errands, I gotta ship out some flash drives. I actually gotta stop by the UPS store. Or should I go to the post office? Fuck it, let's go to the post office. I'm gonna go to the post office. So what I do on a regular basis, basically every day, is work, and I do want to document that on YouTube, but this weekly upload thing, what it does is challenge me creatively as well, and I do want to see what I can do to make these boring work days a little bit more exciting. So I think I have an idea. So here's the thing, I was always a fan of the James Bond movies, and the cars in them had the coolest gadgets. This could go very wrong very fast, I'm not gonna lie, but it's a pretty good idea though, in theory, right? Wait, is this aiming down? This is aiming down. So I have a few concerns, one being getting the cops called on me, and then the other one being me lighting something on fire, which would not be good. I mean, everything is covered in snow. Alright, does this look cool or what? This is my version of a James Bond car. All right, this is either gonna look really cool or like really fucking stupid. So personally, I think that experiment was successful. I don't know how it looks like, to be honest, but it looked cool from inside the car. And I think that experiment kind of opened my mind to more possibilities as to what I can do for these vlogs.
Oh shit! Oh Lord Jesus! 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 Lord Jesus! Jesus Christ.
I'm sure this video is gonna be like 2 minutes long, but if you guys like this episode at all, or if you guys want me to blow shit up or something like that, just let me know in the comments. I know a bunch of you guys just recently subscribed, and I really do appreciate you guys watching my content. So I'll just keep pushing out these videos every week, and thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next week. Peace.